my lane fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, Turning losses into gains. I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, Popping off and risking things. Gonna make a f***ing name. I just wanna be famous. But I don't want that cheap fame. No, I'm not that vain. I just wanna be greatness. I'm going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I make it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only a percent. I'm gonna take shots. If I miss all, forget it. I'll take a fat loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up, always stand tall, don't sweat it. I never back up, I don't miss a thing, I'll regret it. I'm always learning, you could call me academic. I'm always working, never been apathetic. Fat energy is like a poison, needs a antiseptic.
Beautiful day out, good day for riding out here. A little bit warm, about 90 degrees. Here's a few of the covered areas at Rolling Hills. I just went through a little bit of a dicey area there. Wish I would have the camera on, but I didn't.
Now we're back at Hewitt's Creek again. It's right across the road from Rolling Hills. Both of the single track at Rolling Hills and Hewitt's Creek are wonderful trails for us to ride. My wife's riding behind me now. There's a change. Usually she's in front of me. She rides very good. But these trails are wonderful. We ride them often. You'll see some more videos of us out here riding. It's good trails for us.
We always take my car because it's never been beat. And we've never missed yet with the girls we meet.
I guess the Trek Alpha 4500 is a success. It's handling everything I'm going through right now, and a little bit of rocks, a little bit of stumps, a little bit of everything. It's holding up very good. Enjoying riding this bike.
Get around.
thanks for joining me on my test ride of my Alpha 4500 truck, the bike I just rehabbed in my previous video. This bike was a pleasure to ride. I do believe I'm going to keep it for myself. Anyway, please keep in mind, if you like my video, hit the like button on the bottom left and subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you.